starting to realize that the weakness right now in Roman Reigns is that